Bonjour à tous. I hope you're all good and you are hungry. Today we're going to make a lobster risotto. So to do the lobster risotto, we need some rice, arborio, a little bit of olive oil, garlic, onions. We're going to add some English peas, white wine, Parmesan cheese. And I like to finish it with mascarpone and a little bit of truffle butter. And also we're going to use lobster velouté and of course some lobster.